This machine, this is going to be a bench press. So you notice how the handle kind of goes down on the side over here. So this side, when you have your arms close in, nice and tight, and you push it forward, that's going to be working your triceps. And then you have the other angle right up here. So at this angle, it's going to be more chest focused. So you're going to bring it forward and down. So for the ways to do this, just like other pushing exercises, you're going to breathe out the mouth. So, and then bring it right back in, breathe in your nose, push. Breathe in your nose, push. Also for this exercise, you don't need to fully extend. If you do fully extend, just be careful of your elbow, but it'll be working out your triceps just a little more because you're extending more. But if you don't extend your elbows, you got more tension on your chest because the chest isn't really getting a break compared to like, oh, I have a little break right here, triceps are doing work, and right back down, it's gonna be like chest, no break, doing chest, it's not getting a break at all. So that is for this exercise, for the chest press machine.